Go ahead and begin whenever you're ready.
The person would be a gentleman or lady who does not have pleasure in a good novel is being tolerably stupid. I'm Jane Austen. I was born December 16, 1775 in Hampshire, England. My parents were George and Miss Honderley Austen. Although I attended Reading Abbey School to learn the basics of reading and writing, my real education took place at home, wandering through my father's library, reading some of the books there. I first picked up writing when I was young. I'd write short stories and little skits for fun. As I got older, I started writing longer stories that are about what life is like when I lived. One thing that helped me write my books was observing human behavior and how people acted. That helped me understand people better so I can make the characters come to life in people's minds. The books that I wrote were Sense and Sensibility, Pride and Prejudice, Emma, Persuasion, Northanger Abbey, and Mansfield Park. My first book wasn't published until 1811. All my books were published towards the end of my life. I spent most of my life writing and revising my books to make them better. My last books were published the same year I passed away. After suffering from what was believed to be Addison's disease, I died July 18, 1817. I was buried in the Winchester Cathedral and was given a plaque next to one of my brothers who fought in a war. When I died, there was no one left to mourn for me except for my family, because even though I was once engaged, I never married. Sadly, I wasn't able to see all the praise I got from my books, but still to this day, my books are still enjoyed and read by people.
Perfect.